shoes. Tell me about the makeup process for this.
The scary one?
Yeah.
No, let's talk about it. 4 hours. 4 o'clock in the morning pickup. Two makeup artists, one on the left side, one on the right side, and no eyebrows because they were covered with a prosthetic thing, and big ears, and something going on here, veins, fangs, contact lenses bigger than our eyeballs. On the whole, it was good. Yes, terribly. That's the hard thing, because then you have to act, actually. So you are, with that makeup, with those fangs, with those contact lenses, a wind machine this big that blows you away, and you are in a blue suit that makes you look like a little Smurf, and when you're lucky, you're hanging upside down, otherwise you're just flying around the place. So acting became a big, big, big quest, but we've rehearsed quite a lot.
Really? What do you do during the 4 hours when you're putting the makeup on?
I used to sleep. Yeah. Yes. Totally.
What was the fight training like? What did they have you do?
Well, I had to train a bit more than Josie and Elena because I was very scared. They do such a great job, those two. They couldn't wait. Oh yeah, let's fly! And I was like, oh my god, I'm not going to do this, because my very first flying scene, I had to drop myself from 40 feet high, and I have a problem with vertigo. So I remember standing on the balcony saying, I'm not doing it. I'm not jumping. I don't know how. And then I had to. And then we had to do 22 takes. And it's a 3-second shot in the movie. Luckily, it's not being edited off. I would have been so upset. Yes.
So how do you get over your fear? What was the first thing you had to do?
Well, I didn't, of course, and I had a bit of tears, and then all the stunts were very lovely and very patient, and I, you got to do it.
So what makes Dracula and Frankenstein still so compelling to movie audiences after all these years?
Oh, it's just because the audience, especially my generation and the younger generation, have grown up with those myths. They're legends. They've been here with us for so many years that whenever a movie comes out that features one of these characters, it's a big event. And this movie features three characters all together. And Steve Sommers managed to put all the three characters so cleverly together, and the plot is amazing. And this time, for the first time in the history of movies, the brides have a big role. I mean, they're not just gorgeous girls on display. They have action. They go for the bite. So that was a very, very exciting, very stimulating.
That's right.
Oh, no, I went, yeah, I want to audition for this. I really loved it since the very beginning.